just like you, our goal is to help all cyclists of all abilities reach their goals. That's why we've come out with the Magnus Smart Trainer. I'm going to talk a little bit about some of the benefits. So who's the customer for the Magnus Smart Trainer? The customer is really someone who may not even know that they're looking for a smart trainer, want a smart trainer. Someone who's maybe uncomfortable removing that rear wheel and using a direct drive style trainer. The Magnus Smart Trainer is a better price point. So maybe they're not ready to fork out all the money for a direct drive style trainer and a little more price conscious. Lastly, it's someone who maybe rides with power or maybe who doesn't, who's curious about getting into and learning about power. The Magnus is a great option to get into. So how do you sell a smart trainer? First and foremost, demo it. Have it on your floor, have it for customers to ride. Once they feel it, it'll be great. Secondly, upsell. There's an opportunity with this trainer at its price point to upsell from a non-smart trainer, because really it is the trainer for the masses, for everybody. There's a lot of really great benefits to the Magnus Smart Trainer. Let's go over a few of them right now. Number one, it's built on our solid steel classic frame. Incredibly easy to assemble. The resistance unit attaches with a single bolt to the frame and you're ready to ride. The spring-loaded bolt action to secure the bike, as well as the clutch knob to ensure consistent power every single time. The resistance unit of the Magnus is electromagnetic, fast response resistance, and the feet of the trainer are asymmetric. So if you're on uneven surface, you can easily stabilize that trainer. So when you're out of the saddle on those hard efforts, you're not bouncing around the floor. So now we've talked about some of the benefits, let's get a little more in depth on some of the tech of the trainer. The trainer incorporates dual Amp Plus FEC and Bluetooth connectivity, so you can be connecting to all your favorite software platforms. In terms of bike compatibility, you're going to be able to set up anywhere between 120 millimeters up to 135 millimeters out of the box. We do offer an additional through-axle accessory that'll expand that bike compatibility all the way up to 142 millimeter. So it's going to fit a wide range of bikes out there on the market. The Magnus Trainer uses a power tap technology to fine tune its readings and is capable of 1500 watts at 20 miles an hour. It also incorporates over the air updates via Bluetooth, and when riding in the Magnus, we do recommend that a trainer tire is used for the best ride experience possible. The Magnus Trainer is a really great value trainer, an opportunity to upsell from non-smart trainer, and is really just an awesome trainer for the masses.